Good luck, Desmond.
These are troubled times. The already uneasy alliance between the Crown and its subjects frays. And behind them both, the Templar's plot, pulling strings and moving pieces. History dictates they seek order through control. But how will they effect it here? Who supports them? And what conspiracies have they already spun? All these things I must determine. For only by knowing my enemy can I hope to stop them.
Kana! Spare a moment.
Of course.
Have a look.
What is it?
Xingbao, or rope dart, if you prefer. One of the many plans given to us by Xiao Yun to...
Sorry.
We'll have to work on this.
Ganondogo.
Yes, my friend.
What brings you here? Is the village all right?
For now.
What do you mean? What has happened?
Men came, claiming we had to leave. They said that the land was being sold, and that the Confederacy had consented. We sent an envoy, but they would not listen.
You must refuse!
We cannot oppose the Sachem, but you're right as well. We cannot give up our home.
Do you have a name? Do you know who is responsible?
He's called William Johnson.
Where is Johnson now?
In Boston, making preparations for the sale.
Sale? This is theft!
Kana, take care. These men are powerful.
What would you have me do? I made a promise to my people.
If you insist upon this course of action, seek out Sam Adams in Boston. You'll be able to help. What have you done?
When my people go to war, a hatchet is buried into a post to signify its start. When the threat is ended, the hatchet is removed.
You could have used a tree. Kana, it has occurred to me that the times we live in will be looked upon by future generations with a certain degree of scrutiny, no matter the outcome. With that in mind, I think it valuable to record the goings-on around the homestead. A true log of how people lived during this time of transition. Something to help color the portrait. What do you think?
When I find a moment, I will try.
Very good.
Won't suffice, Sam. We need to act, and I'm talking about more than a sternly worded letter.
I sympathize with your frustrations, Jim.
Come on, folks. I've got to go.
Ah, Connor. Hello again. What brings you to Boston?
You.
Would you excuse us, fellows?
Come on, folks. I've got to go.
Thank you. That conversation was about to turn unpleasant. Now, what can I do for you?
I was hoping you could help me locate William Johnson.
Of course. I'm headed to a meeting with some men who should be able to help. Why don't you come along? Well, it's good to see the people finally taking a stand against injustice.
Says the man who owns a slave.
Ooh, sorry? I practice what I preach, my friend. She's not a slave, but a freed woman. At least on paper. Men's minds are not so easily turned. It's a tragedy that for all our progress, still we cling to such barbarism.
Then speak out against it.
We must focus first on defending our rights. When this is done, we'll have the luxury of addressing these other matters.
Even now! Hey! It's my home! No matter what you thieves called taxmen say! If the gums in Parliament who want to take my property, you tell them to sail across the pond and take it themselves!
It's not open for discussion now! Open this door or these men will break it down! Ah!
The bollocks! We're coming in!
I trust the mounting evidence is proof enough, Connor.
Continue on. I shall meet you at our destination.
There is news.
Is that all you have?
Justice for once. I dare the governor to send more.
You all right?
Fine. It's not my first dance. For all their teeth and claws, these little foxes, they fight like puppies. Thank you, my friend. I'd buy you an ale, but I'm expected somewhere else.
No! Don't be skittish, so.
Connor, I'd like you to meet some like-minded friends. The owner of this fine establishment, William Molyneux, and the manager and chef of his newest venture, Stéphane Chaffaut.
Ah, Connor and I just had a ball with some red coats enforcing some taxmen outside my home.
The collectors grow bolder and more forceful. Something we must address, Samuel.
Then let us raise a banner. Something to let the people know that they are not alone. The docks are an angry place of late. Protesters picketing the latest shipments of British tea. The eyes of the city are upon that stage.
A Bostonian without his tea is a dangerous beast.
William Johnson is smuggling the tea off the ships. One of his men tried to sell me this. A sample of what I refused. But it's from those ships. No mistaking the stamp. He's charging a king's ransom. Must be he's making a mint off those who buy it.
Where is he now?
I've never met the man.
May I ask why you seek him, Connor?
He intends to purchase the land upon which my village stands, without the consent of my people.
No doubt the revenue from his little smuggling endeavor is financing the acquisition. A tax enforced on tea grants a boon to smugglers. I'll wager the same men who levy the taxes are selling the tea. The stage requires a spectacle, and I may know the play. Connor, head back to the docks and see to the destruction of the tea. If you should need us, return here.
Hello, Connor. That tea is being illegally smuggled all around Boston by Johnson's men. If you see any crates in transit, perhaps you could put a stop to the delivery. And those moody tax collectors are still at it. They could use a lesson or two, huh?
Go on, Connor.
Pardon me.
Oh, come on, mate.
back here, you! He's off! Bastard's trying to get away!
Oi! Stand still! Shit! Time to fight! Why always...
God! I'll be a better man! I'll even love my wife!
What game are you playing, mister?
Trespasser! Trespasser! I'll have at ya!
Bastard's
trying to get away!
Call it.
You get back here! Help it!
Stop!
Take
no
risks!
soldiers.
Get him! Give them some more.
Trouble here! Help!
Thank you.
Siphon, what is wrong? Where is Sam Adams?
Who cares? I've been robbed!
Ils vont me le payer, ces scélérats de merde!
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine. Oh! Regardez! Some pathetic redcoats waiting for a beating! I will match your face to your skakis, Capul!
Mon père au Canada, et voilà qu'il me reste ma propre idée ici. Il suffit.
Stefan, please! Stop and listen to me!
I've listened for long enough. They come into my home and take my things? I will get my revenge. The man responsible for this will pay. His friends will pay. Englishman, I'll give you what you want.
Yeah!
justice, but this is not it.
What? That's... Oh, no. I should get help.
Trouble.
You want me to tell Johnson his tea just spontaneously combusted? Nonsense. Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. And if you can't, I'll gut you and find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
Bloody hell are you!
Why?
You have no right to rob people blind. By decree of the British Parliament or not.
British Parliament? I worked for William Johnston.
Johnston? End his suffering cleanly.
Please.
Seem to have an ear for you. What are the things you lost?
The people listened to me only because I spoke the truth loud enough, which is worth 1,000 times the content of my footlocker. The English, they can keep my things.
You did well tonight.
I said I'd buy you an ale when you first helped me. In place of drink, I offer you my allegiance, for what it's worth.
Your aid is welcome, and I am grateful. Now, I need to find Sam Adams.